بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد. When analyzing the stories of the prophets and righteous and looking at life experience, we come to realize that many, if not most, efforts to start a project begin with cooperation. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Kitabi al-Kareem, وَتَعَوَنَ عَلَى بِرِّ وَتَقْوَى وَلَا تَعَوَنَ عَلَى إِثْمِ وَعُدْوَانَ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that cooperate, all of you, in piety and God-fearfulness, and do not cooperate in sinfulness and enmity. Strong effort bears fruit when there is a collective effort to attain a higher goal. This is an urgent plea that began from a long-term vision to help share Islam through teaching and academic scholarship. My name is Khalid Green. I'm a PhD candidate at the University of South Africa. I have a master's degree in Islamic studies. I possess a diploma in Sharia from the Institute of Studying the Quran and the Sunnah from Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. I also have a certificate in the Arabic language and basic Sharia obtained in Al-Madinah in Saudi Arabia. In addition, I studied with several Yemeni scholars in Dar al-Hadith in Yemen, both the Damaj Institute and in Hadramaut. I also possess a BA in political science from Seattle University and was awarded a Woodrow Wilson Fellowship. Finally, I have a certificate in terrorism studies from the University of St. Andrews, Scotland. From some of the noteworthy scholars that I have attended lessons with are Imam Muqbil bin Hadi al-Wadi'i, Sheikh Abdullah Mar'i al-Adani, Imam Abdul Mahsin al-Abad, Sheikh Saleh al-Suhaimi, Sheikh Ubaid al-Jabri, Sheikh Saleh al-Abud, Sheikh Muhammad al-Aqil, Sheikh Ibrahim al-Raheli, Sheikh Suleiman al-Raheli, Sheikh Saeed bin Halal, Sheikh Aid al-Shamri, and Sheikh Abu Salah al-Afghani, and many others. My experience as an educator spans for over 15 years and over 2 years' experience in teaching in an online Islamic higher education environment. The vision. Our vision is to build an online Islamic education center and become a leading service provider brand that will raise the standard of Islamic online education by offering services to an international audience. Our vision also reflects our values: integrity, commitment, service, and excellence, and adherence to the Quran and Sunnah. Our vision also includes both education and purification, as both classical and contemporary scholars of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah espouse. We aim to offer an online Islamic studies program with a focus on Islamic creed and various other sciences by studying classical texts and their impact on contemporary practice and application. The early stages of this institute will focus on a 2-year program comprising of creed, hadith, tafsir, and basic fiqh. What makes us unique is our ability to provide a classical Islamic education by using contemporary technological methods of delivery and teaching techniques. We aim to provide a solid Islamic education. The subject matter is appropriate for both teens to adults, and our target audience is anyone who feels they can benefit from the services we provide. Our mission statement. Our mission is to deliver quality Islamic education and propagation and to become one of the leading distinguished Islamic online educational service providers within the first 5 years of operations. Your support is needed, after Allah, to help build this institution. We're asking for economic support for a total sum of $27,300 to begin the setup, and for curriculum, facilities, and required technology to start. Our 6-month startup plan entails the cost for the facilities and modifications, which is $9,000, library and academic resources and transportation costs, $4,000, internet and fiber optics installation for 6 months, $300. Course development, website and online platform, marketing and curriculum, $14,000. Again, we thank you for your support and ask that Allah the Exalted bless this project and all those who assist in its fruition.